And it's a sad day. It is our last Funny Pet Friday video of fifth grade. Vinny DeNigris is sharing a video of his bunny rabbit, Aslan. Aradia is sharing pictures of her uncle's dog, Romeo. She doesn't have her own dog, but said that Romeo is close enough to being her own dog. Rowan Fesh Johnson is sharing her five, oh my goodness, chickens, Emerald, Cookie, Runner, Dandelion, and Amethyst. And she said she was super impressed because they were all very well behaved for their photo shoots. Elena Kane is sharing her dog Zoe, who loves to play in the sprinkler. Kaden Washburn is sharing pictures of her doggo Maggie. Nina Washington has an 11-month-old puppy named Bruno. Brielle Snyder shared another video of her baby bearded dragon, Iris. Zoe Miller shares a picture of Frankie, who looks like he just enjoys chilling in his pool. And we're gonna wrap up with a video of Tika. Thank you everyone who participated in Funny Pet Friday this year. You guys submitting your videos and your pictures made me smile and made your classmates smile, and I look forward to it every week. I may have showed this video before, but it's one of my favorites of Tika. It's when she was a puppy, and it is her slow motion ears as she was running through the yard. Have a wonderful rest of the day. Titan's Pledge. As a Titan, I am respectful, responsible, and safe. I pledge to pursue excellence, live with integrity, and act with purpose.